Donald Trump began his inauguration weekend with a bang. The president-elect addressed the crowd at the Lincoln Memorial in Washington, many of them wearing the now notorious Make America Great Again baseball caps, telling supporters, "You're not forgotten anymore."
I don't care, frankly, if it's going to be beautiful or if it's going to rain like crazy. Makes no difference to me. I have a feeling it's going to be beautiful. You're going to cheer me on, but I'm going to be cheering you on, because what we've done is so special. All over the world, they're talking about it. All over the world.
The pre-presidential concert was somewhat lacking in A-list celebrities, with famous acts turning down the invite.
It is time! We came together!
Instead, there was a rather eclectic mix of performers, including DJ Ravi Drums, YouTube stars The Piano Guys, who sang Everything's Going to Be Okay, and post-grunge act Three Doors Down. Earlier on, Trump and his vice president-elect paid their respects to America's war dead at Arlington Cemetery. As the Capitol prepares for more lavish events, it's also bracing for crowds of protesters, leaving the question, will Trump be able to bridge the partisan divide?